Ayushi. I'm from Patna.
This is Rahul. I'm from Chennai.
So we started riding together for the Leh Ladakh bike expedition 2019. It was great. We booked it from Tony Bike Center, joined the ride from Manali, and the roads are really tough, but you guys should join it. Come.
Yeah, actually, like, this is the first time I'm riding a Royal Enfield, actually, and I haven't, I'm a bike rider, but not a very good bike rider, but this group made me more comfortable, actually. Like, when I took the bike in the Manali in the evening, so I was like, the captain was telling me that you have to go for a 10 kilometers stretch, because it's a hilly ride and you don't know to ride the Royal Enfield. That was the first time when I touched the Royal Enfield, I felt that it was so heavy. Then the next minute I came to my mom and said that, like, can I do it? At the time the mom gave me a confidence that confidence matters, that everyone are, you know, just ride, just go ahead. So I took that confidence, started riding, and it was really nice. Like, the sceneries were very good. And what I enjoyed the most is the group. And the mom and all the staff people who were along with us, like, you don't need to fear at all. Being a first rider, even I'm telling it, you don't need to ride a bike also, you can come. Just you need to put a gear and you can enjoy the ride. And obviously the tents, stay, food, you cannot get any good food or any good kind of tents anywhere else.
We stayed in the premium Swiss tents. It was awesome, completely awesome. We were not, we didn't think that we'll get such good tents and all everything. And we made it through all the passes. I was the pillion. It is a bit difficult. Roads are bumpy, but in the end, it's everything is right. We are like 24, 25 people. Captain is really good. Mala ma'am is really good. Everyone is here happy and happily supporting us. And yes, you guys should come. And I'll say in my local language, and that is apna fear, keep it at home, baki sab theek ba.
Baki sab theek ba.
Like, each and everyone, if you're sitting in the home, please come here and join the Tony Bike Center and have like 13 days of awesome period of your life, which you can't miss it out. Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you.